In this video, I will show you how to fix there was an error communicating with the Football Ultimate Team servers. Go to Ultimate Team mode in the game, navigate to a squad section, create a new squad and set it as your active squad. Try playing again and see if the error is resolved. Many players have reported that this method fixes the issue quickly. If you have squad building challenge stored players, quick sell them from your squad. After selling them, restart the game and check if the error persists. This method has worked for many users experiencing the issue. If it also doesn't help, open the FUT companion app on your mobile device, clear your active squad from the app, rebuild your squad directly in the main game, save the changes and restart the game. If the issue still persists, the EA server might be down. Visit downdetector.com and search for EA Sports servers. If there are multiple outage reports, the issue is on EA's end. Wait 24 to 48 hours and try again later. That's it. This step should help you fix the Ultimate Team server communication error. If this video helps, like, share, and subscribe.